Okay, sorry, having a little wee bit of issues on my end, my bad. How's it going, guys? Sorry about that. What you doing, Jake? Man, what the fuck? Trying to fix the gate now. I know the AC turned on. It's like fucking with my mic. Seems like it's a little bit better. Yeah, I feel like this might be better. I don't know. Hey Joe, what's up, guys? Welcome to the stream. Just adjusting some stuff. My apologies. Having a tad issue. Pona.
Eight.
Oh, okay. You can change it to 9 if you want. There we go.
Oh. The song across the little TV has a thing on it.
Oh, I can probably fix it. Okay, and then I'm gonna move to the game now. Okay, and I should pull up the game in a second. Oh, so what's going on? What you guys doing? Oh, you have to hold forward. Oh, that's probably why she wasn't moving. Oh, jump down there. Now do it. What's going on?
I can hear the music on here. Like it's quiet. It sounds better. It's not overpowering.
Oh, the talking about the song requests.
Yeah.
Oh, gotcha.
I was watching Naruto.
Hell yeah, man. So what are you gonna watch after that, dude? Did you make up your mind? Stream is loading. Like buffering.
I like the Baryon transformation Naruto does.
Is that what you're talking about?
I guess so.
Maybe. Yeah. Try changing the quality. Mm-hmm. 720p will probably look just as good. And it won't require like half as much data as 1080.
Varian?
Yeah, I'm not sure what that is. Yeah, dude, I broke your balloon. I did. You're gonna be able to handle the consequences. My man. Wow, bro. You gonna talk to me like that, dog?
You're
what
like,
the fuck is that?
You're like five.
Seriously, what the fuck is that? He's really gonna talk to me like that.
Oh, he had to reset his internet.
Oh, I got you. Is it working better, bro? I did the inverted one again, damn it. Son of a bitch. There we go. Sure.
To 60.
Nice.
That's weird.
Oh yeah, you did. That is funny.
That's weird.
It is.
That's a good one. It slows down time and makes it easier.
Yeah, that is a good one. They didn't mean to play the song, but that is a very good one. I don't know. I don't think I would have been able to beat the game as a child without that fucking song, bro. No bullshit. So, what do we got to do now? We have all three transformation masks. What do you think we should do?
Big nose.
I need magic, man. Come on. There we go. There we go. Now I got full magic.
You gotta go fight Skull Kid.
No, bro. We gotta do the... I'm on the fucking Grudu Fortress part.
Or do side quests.
The pirate.
Or do side quests, he says. Do.
I haven't beat the Great Bay yet.
Oh, okay. So, how far have you got?
I got the stone mask. Always fun. Dude, Goron rolling in this game is so fun.
Joe says, I don't know what to do because it's doo-doo. LOL.
Let's go in this hole. There's a heart piece in here.
You gotta get the eggs from the pirate's fortress and go to Pinnacle Rock.
That sounds right.
The eggs!
Yeah, we didn't do that. In one of these, there's a heart piece. Oh, I missed it. Got a new heart container, y'all.
Yay!
Oh, hell yeah. Well, that'll help with Great Bay. That's cool because we got a new heart. All right, that's awesome.
No, I don't think we've gotten any eggs.
No, we haven't. We haven't gotten a single egg so far. I just reverted to a new day, like to the.
Hello, Dynasty Star.
Hey, what's going on, Dynasty Star? How are you doing tonight? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Get out of here.
Welcome, welcome, welcome to the big blue house.
The big blue house. Okay. Well, I guess we'll do that. We're gonna do the Pirates Fortress area and all that.
They said I'm good.
Right on. Well, welcome on in. Make yourself at home. And I hope you enjoy your night. I hope you enjoy the stream.
Jake says you can't get into Great Bay until you have all the eggs. Go back to the Pirates Fortress.
That's what we're gonna do. Sounds good. That's exactly what we're gonna do. I'm just getting some items. Okay, I might as well just call the horse. What is the... There we go.
Come to me, horse. That's the jump I was talking about.
Say what?
Joe says that's the jump I was talking about.
Oh. Earlier, whatever. Last night.
I'd like to ask something to see how cultured you are.
Like, who?
That's what Dynasty Star says. If it has to do with gasoline, no thank you.
Where's my horse at, bro? Am I playing the wrong song? Maybe I'm playing the wrong song. I'm not even paying attention. I'm dumb like that sometimes.
You know who the most compatible Pokemon is?
AXY, AXY. No, that's what I'm playing. What the heck? Where's my horse at? What is this, bro?
Broken.
Oh, man.
It's like Hyrule Field.
Dude, she's not here, bro. Wait, what'd you say about Pokemon, though, Boosh?
I said, do you know who the most compatible Pokemon is?
No, I'm the most compatible? I don't know. I mean, what's that even mean? Compatible with what?
And then Jake asked, did you not do the alien stuff at Romani Ranch?
I did. Hey, look. I got the mask to prove it.
We can be a cow.
Right? I'm honestly not sure, though. I'm not sure why opponent's like, not. Do you have to, like, break the boulder for her to come? In the 3DS version or something?
So it could be a glitch.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go inside here and then back outside and maybe... 1222, that was weird. I'm gonna go back out here and try this again. What the heck?
Break the boulder.
Okay, there we go. Nope, it was a glitch, you guys. You guys were right. What in heaven is happening? Okay. She really is glitched out. That's okay. Alright. What do I have? Whatever. The item thing is kind of confusing me, but it's all good.
Really, Joe?
What did Joe say?
He did a song request, Darth Vader Sings Hurt by Johnny Cash.
Oh. Sounds amazing.
It sounds scary.
Yeah. Yeah, no, it does. Sounds scary.
Like something you hear in a nightmare.
I'm not liking this. Alright.
Dusty doesn't have any points to play a song. Jake's playing the song of healing.
Well, you can add some. Honestly, though, if you do want to play a song, you can just what's the song?
Joe did it.
Oh, okay. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, you just get points, I think, by watching.
I think by just hanging out.
By just hanging out, being here, I think you get points. It's not that many. I think it's only 20. Okay, here we go. We are making our way to the fortress. Perfect. Let's go, boys. Okay.
I find your lack of faith disturbing. I wear this crown of thorns upon my liar's chair.
Dynasty asks, what is your favorite mask?
That's a good question. Probably the Goron mask. Just cause. Just cause you get to roll around. I do like the Zora mask too, a lot, because it's like, you know, swim equivalent of rolling around, just swimming around, you know. This mask is hella useful too, though. I'm not gonna lie. What's up? Let me hit your ride. Don't mind me. Okay. You can't see me. See, Link is the original John Cena. He taught John Cena everything he knows.
You can't see me. Really?
Yeah.
John Cena needs a stone mask. Jake says take a picture of the Gyarados in the fortress and give it to the dude in one of the shops in the Great Bay.
I'll do that.
And take that fish back to Pinnacle Rock after you finish the Pirate's Fortress.
Alright.
That's a lot of steps.
It is. But I think that's for a heart piece. I'll get a really good picture. If I can. I should have done it when I was on the boat before I jumped off.
Schnauzer.
Yeah, the doggy outside won't stop barking. I don't know what's he barking at.
Air.
He's mad about something, y'all. He's.
Let me at him!
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Son of a bitch. You think that'll count? I'ma try. Oh, wait. Oh, actually, you know what? Fuck it. I'm not even gonna. There
you
go.
No, you gotta take the fish back to Pinnacle Rock.
This is better. Yeah, I'ma delete that. Can I delete it? I'll just take another picture. There we go. This is a better picture.
We'll figure it out.
There you go.
We'll figure it out.
Wait, what?
He said no, you gotta take the fish back to Pinnacle Rock to get the rest of it.
Oh, yeah, you're right. There are eggs down there, too. You're right. But I think you also get an art piece. I think you're right, though. It's mandatory for the rest of the eggs. I think there's like two eggs down there. You're absolutely right.
What is Dynasty Star's favorite mask?
Yeah, that's okay, so for real though, there are so many good masks in this game. Oh, I just love this game so much.
I like them all. They all have something special.
It is just such an amazing game. I just love this game, you guys. And that's why I'm streaming it right now.
Take the eggs you get in Pirate Bay Fortress to the Marine Lab. There's a heart piece.
If you play the song, right?
I don't know.
You gotta play the song that the tadpoles tell you to play.
The Great Fairy Mask is what Dynasty Stars.
That's a very useful mask.
I want to say Dynasty Warriors every time.
That's a great game. I love that game. Well, it depends on which one, but yeah, that's a good one. Oop, I almost fucked up. Oh, I got lucky. Oh my god. I really did. I got lucky, you guys. What the heck? So, hold on. I'm gonna go ahead and slow down the time here. What are you doing? What are you doing, mate? Oh, I see.
It's my favorite because the Great Fairy is so hot.
Is she?
She's scary.
With her, yeah, I don't know.
She scared me. I'm sorry. She's creepy.
Oh, shit. Pretty terrifying.
Big says, just do as I say and stuff.
You bastard.
Yeah.
Y'all don't be assholes in the chat now. You will get banned.
Dick, you're banned. He said, and you can get into Great Bay.
But everyone knows the Great Fairies have something to do with Link getting it in.
What do you think of the song? I can't really hear it.
Yeah, it's more so for you guys. I can't really hear the song.
So what do y'all think of the song?
I guess that was pointless because I already did that, but that's okay. This is what I really need to know.
Jeez. Barely made it. God damn it, Almighty. Sweet baby. Yeah. Really? Good job missing, you suck. Fuck. Wee. I totally miss. Son of a bitch. Deck you nuts even do anything to the guards? Does it stun them or something? Dude, really? My goodness. Wait a minute. God. Okay, well. We're making our way now. We're making our way now. This is a tad confusing. I always got confused here as a kid. That's true.
Message from Jake, I'm sorry.
Oh, it's locked. Okay.
He said Majora's Mask 3D is easier than the original, honestly.
Is it? It seems a tad easier on the bosses so far.
And then he asked, do you have the hookshot?
No, I do not yet. Goat was so fucking good, bro. He was a good boss to fight, bro. He was, they put a button to, like, make him simple. On his back, if you hit the bat, like if you hit the button with the Goron, he like disables himself. It's wild. I didn't know about that. It was the second time I followed him, and I was like, wait a minute, this is easy.
You get hookshot in Pirate's Fortress. Go up the ladder.
I think you're right. I think I do get the hookshot here. I think it's like through this door. There's a cutscene in here. They're like talking down below. Yeah.
A bee!
Oh, that's not a bee. Wrong animal.
Close enough.
Oh, a bee's nest. Why do they have a bee's nest? Look. I've been waiting for you. And did you find the rest of the eggs? Nah, no. But that's because... Together we make up Teddy's. What are you trying to pull here? If people hear the great pirates have lost the treasure they stole, we will become a laughing stock. Subscribe,
because we have some amazing stuff coming up, including a collaboration with IGN on our next video. A big thanks to our cast and crew, especially our very talented actors. Mike Loveland as George Lucas.
The sea is strangely murky where we were attacked by the sea snakes. Silence!
Collaborated on this video.
That's why the Zoras can't send for any help. Now that the eggs are gone, the Zoras should be frantically searching for them. That's fucked up. If we don't hurry, the Zoras will get to them before we do.
Check their website out.
There are four eggs by now. The other three must be past the Twin Rocks. Oh, there's three there. Okay. Got that, then hurry. Go find the eggs before those sinister sea snakes gobble them up. Shit. Understood. Wait. The Zora eggs are the only clue we have about that dragon cloud floating over the bay. If what that strange masked one says is true. Welcome. And if we can get our hands on the treasure that lies sleeping in the temple in that dragon cloud, then we can spend the rest of our lives living the good life. So get a move on and go find them now. Understood.
Welcome to the internet. Come and take a seat. Would you like to see the news or any famous women's feet? There's no need to panic.
Oh. Just not a chest. Give me that chest. I'm here for the goods, baby. So give them to me.
Be horny, be bursting with rage.
Yeah.
Million different ways to engage. Welcome to the internet. Put your cares aside.
Here's fuck yeah, baby. Let's go. It's the hook shot, I think. We got the hook shot. Oh, yeah.
Hold on to your socks, because a random guy just got
yeah.
What happened?
The hook shot. Late response. Sorry, I was trying to.
How the fuck do I use this?
First Zora egg in that room.
You're gonna have to like... Oh yeah, okay. Bruh. I wonder how we carry it. Huh?
A bottle?
I wonder indeed. A bottle. You put a Zora egg in a bottle. It doesn't look very healthy. You better have someone examine it quick. Let's see. There should still be three Zora eggs in the pirate's fortress. Let's finish the job.
That's pretty. Water.
I can't even... It won't float. Oh, there we go. God. What the shit is this? Break all the barrels. Break all of them. Everything. Break it all. Alright. This way first. Oh, I see. Wait, where the fuck am I? Oh, it's like another little entrance here, I see. Okay. Wasn't it? Let's go this way.
You got this. That's what Jake says.
Oh yeah, we got this, baby. Let's go. I'm unstoppable with this mask. Yeah, they have no chance, man. Halt! Somehow she sees me though. Oh, it is. She says we aren't fooled by that mask.
Even though you're just like, this mask is a mask.
Well, somehow she's not fooled by it. That's okay. She kind of fights like the Sculptulas do in OOT. You kind of like have to like wait for her to
fuck up and then just kind of like strike, kind of like that. Like that. She's done.
Jake says, I'm a bit drunk, by the way, but I love this game, man.
Dude, same. This game's amazing, bro. So glad that all of you are here with me right now. We're all chilling and having a great old time. Thank you so much for chilling with me. Oop, wrong button. Nice. Second egg. Done. There should be two more eggs left.
Eggs! It's better than Ocarina of Time, to be honest. She fights just like the ladies in Ocarina of Time when you save the carpenters.
Yeah. Yeah, she's different, though. I feel like she's a tad different. Maybe not, though. Maybe I'm just tripping. Wait, hold on. Okay, I see. There's really nothing up there. Okay, we'll go over here now. There's two more, so they gotta be over here somewhere. Fooled by that mask. You're done.
You're done.
Yep. You're done. GG, lady. GG. This one has like an enemy in it. I don't know what the fuck is this. Dude, can you hookshot the egg to you, bro? That wouldn't make no sense whatsoever. They should make a live-action Majora's Mask movie because, yes, yeah, that should be tight, bro. You transform and stuff. Oh, a chest. We got some monies. Hell yeah. Okay, where do we end up now? Where is the last egg? Is it to the right? It's gotta be over here to the right. Huh? No? What the fuck? That was weird. I been yet. The fuck? Oh. Gotta be away.
the right, back to where you were. Hold on, wait. Okay, back to where I was. Oh, wait. Ah, I got you. I saw it. I got you. Nice, dude. Yeah, this was it. I was looking at the map and I was like, wait a minute, I see black up there. This has gotta be it. How do I get up there? Oh, okay. A big chest. What's this? Oh, nice, dude. Silver rupee. Fuck yeah, bro. Final fight. Yeah, I do think you can. I do think I can trick you. Wow, you got fucking wrecked. Golly, get wrecked. Don't think it ends here. It's over.
Yeah!
Isn't this, that's the last fight, right? Is that not it? Wait. Should have been it, though. Oh, wrong one. I'm so glad I had four bottles, right? I mean, this would, you know, it makes it. Oh, I caught a fish. Really? Really?
I caught a fish in a bottle.
I don't want the fish in the bottle, damn it. Let the fish go now. That's food for later. You don't need that right now. It does, dude, you know, you know what they should have implemented, bro, in the 3D version? When you have a fish in your Zora, it should have given you an option to eat the fish for hearts as a Zora, because that's what they eat.
Yeah, that'd be smart.
That would have just given another use. It is a missed opportunity, in my opinion, a little bit.
They are creepy in the face, though.
Who, the Zoras?
Yeah.
I know, they got, man, they're weird looking.
You have to go outside.
Take the ace of the lab, but take a pic of the Gerudo. I think I did. Yeah, I took a picture of her. All right, we're taking the eggs. And I'm gonna save just in case something crashes or something, I don't know. All right, we saved, and then we're gonna go up here because I know of the way out. Dude, we're done with the fucking fortress. That didn't take that long at all. Holy shit. I remember that taking forever. I don't know why. I guess it's just because I know what to do and basically, like, done it before. This Great Bait Temple might take a minute, but I don't know if I'm going to be able to stream the whole thing. We might just do some optional stuff like the beavers and shit tonight. I don't know if I'm going to be able to do the Great Bait Temple. So we got the eggs, baby. Yeah. All right, let's save again. Yeah, I could have teleported, but doesn't really matter, I guess. Whatever. Did I get the fucking map of this place? I missed.
mean, I have max rupees. I might as well just pay for the other map of the place if I can. Let's see. Okay, hold on. Blah, 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 blah. I do have the map. Okay, let's do the... Let's just go ahead and do the, Stone Tower map. I don't care. Alright, we're gonna go up here now and we're gonna put the eggs in the lab. Like we should. Okay.
It feels so good.
They're late. What are those Zoras doing? What is it, boy? Did you also come to watch the Zora eggs hatch? I'm excited about it too, but those important eggs haven't arrived yet. It takes about 1 to 3 days from the time Zora eggs are laid for them to hatch, but if they aren't kept in this aquarium until then, they might die. The reason for this is that the recent abnormal weather has caused the ocean...
Hey, buddy, what are you doing?
That's caused the ocean temperature to rise. Zora eggs are very sensitive to changes in the temperature. The only way the eggs can hatch is if they are placed in this aquarium's water, which I took from the ocean and set aside from long ago. The Zoras are well aware of this, but they are still late. I wonder if something has happened at Zora Hall. Well, I've come with some eggs, my dude.
It feels so good outside.
These are the magic words. You must never steal them. You literally dump the egg. Look, you dump the egg in here.
Oh,
isn't that weird?
Oh, probably broken.
Nah, it's fine. He's okay. Don't steal them, bro. I won't steal your words. Don't you worry now, dog.
I'm gonna steal the word.
I ain't gonna steal nothing. God Almighty, don't steal the words, bro. You tripping? Okay, well, there's the 4 eggs that I had in my inventory. Yeah, that's a heart piece right here if you feed these fishes.
So that's why it feels so good outside. Look at this storm coming in.
Oh, shit, there's a storm coming in?
Oh, yeah. Holy.
Oh, shit. Don't touch the spaghetti. Damn. Oh, no, my game crashed. Luckily, I saved.
Yeah, look.
Luckily, I saved.
They're gonna get hit.
Can I get a Dr. Pepper? Or no, we're gonna go to bed soon, huh? I'm not gonna stay up that much longer. That's right, I forget. I was gonna say, I wanna go to the gas station before that shit hits, but I don't even know if I'm...
It's gonna be a decent storm.
I'm good. I'm good. Not sure why it crashed. But that's okay. Can I get a who yeah? A who no, Joe? Who no? Is the delay still really bad? Just said LMAO. I'm just playing, bro. Bro, this is crazy. No, they're delaying that bad because that's what I just did. I feel like it's like a few seconds behind.
Yay.
I don't know. Maybe like. It's hard to say. Let's see.
Okay.
It's like. Yeah, it's like a 10 second delay, actually. It's kind of bad. I don't know why it's so delayed tonight. I couldn't tell you.
It'll be okay.
I thought I fixed the delay, though. I don't understand why it's so delayed. Fuck, that's weird. Thank you.
never mind. You're good. Go lay down. I thought she was in there digging in the trash.
My game crashed again when I exited that place. That's the second time in a row.
You're good, Summer. Never mind. Man.
Damn, I'm thirsty. We might have an issue.
Pig says, who, yeah.
Yeah, I don't know what the issue here with this place, but... Olivia, you're around my stuff. You're stressing me out.
Just don't want you to leave.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Weird.
Big bacon, fuck itself.
This sucks.
It's stinky.
I'm not sure why this is happening.
Tingle, tingle, coolin' paw.
Oh man, yeah, it really does. It really happens every time. Shit. That sucks.
Off the mask, maybe?
I just tried that.
Oh. Alright, it was spooky.
Oh, that's okay.
That.
Yeah, I don't know. This is weird, though.
I thought Stinky was about to start puking. I thought she was about to go.
Oh, God. She's crazy. Yeah.
She just had a little part. I give you the babe.
Yeah.
Oh. I've got to use the bathroom. BRB. Okay, Joe. You've received 100 messages today with Restream.
Nice. Well, congrats, chat, for hitting that milestone. How come I can see the horse like that? Like, the hell? That shit looked funky.
Jake says he's still here. What the fuck is up?
Dude, no. No worries, bro. I always wondered, Dragon Cloud, what the fuck are they talking about? What about you, Jake? Did you know what they were talking about when they said Dragon Cloud? I was like, There's no way they're talking about that. That ain't no dragon. What the fuck? And it's not a cloud either. That's like a typhoon-looking fish thing, you know? The fuck? The fuck is that?
Go to the shop in Great Bay. No. Oh, baby, it's bedtime.
Damn, we can't play this.
Keeps crashing.
On the same, yeah, we can't play it. I think it's unbeatable. My save is fucked up for some reason.
Keeps crashing.
Oops, sorry for the... I didn't mean to do that. I don't know what to do.
Well, that's booty butt cheeks.
Yeah, I really don't. I don't know what to do. I'm sorry, guys. This sucks. Like, there's not really any, you know, there's not really any settings for the simulator, really. Like some of the other ones. I'm not sure why it's crashing. Fuck, man. Do, 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 do.
It broke.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna try this and see. Increase the CPU clock speed in the emulator just by like 20%. Maybe that'll help load the outside. I really don't know. Yeah, no, it didn't. It didn't do nothing. I just froze again. We're gonna have to get AI's help.
Once you enter, you can't leave. Well,
yeah, it's like Hotel You're California. Yeah, it's Hotel California. He turned that aquarium into Hotel California for somehow. It's like Aquarium California.
Yeah, when you walk in, you sell your soul.
you can come in, but you may never leave. That's right.
In return for you walking into my business, I get your soul. Stab them with
the steely knives, and they just can't kill the beast. Doo doo doo. You notice how in that song, you notice how they said steely knives?
Yeah.
And they just can't kill the beast. Steel. That's why. Because they were using steel.
Mm.
It's supposed to be silver.
Oh.
You kill like impure objects or like beings from like Satan with silver. Because yeah. Silver is like pure.
Oh, I see. I didn't know that.
Yeah. And it comes from the earth and it's like a pure, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's why they couldn't kill him.
Boo.
This shit does suck, though.
Well, now what?
Yeah, I don't know. I'm probably going to have to end the stream.
We could just hang out and chat for a little bit. I'm sure I gotta update the stream title.
We need to ask AI what's happening. Citra emulator. What's this place called? This lab? What's this? Does someone know the exact title of the... We should say right here, actually. It's the Marine Research Lab. Every time I go in, I can't leave. I need to ask AI what the fuck is going on.
It actually let me change the stream title, finally.
Nice.
Game broke. Just hanging around. Like that meme?
Yeah.
That's one of my favorite memes.
Yeah, that's a funny one.
Okay, let me pull up our friend. Good old Chatty.
Does anyone know how to destroy the rocks underwater? Like, why would they do that? You know what I mean? Like, why would they put rocks you can clearly blow up or whatever underwater? It just kind of, it irked me as a child.
It's the top.
Unless you can blow them up, I don't know.
Arms.
We.
Why does
Haven't you seen any gold-colored fish around here? Gold-colored fish know this area very well. I was thinking of getting one to guide me to Pinnacle Rock. If the water wasn't so murky, I wouldn't have to rely on the guidance of gold-colored fish.
When you leave, what was it?
It freezes. Marine Research Lab. Is that what you're talking about?
Yeah.
Yeah. Marine Research Lab. Yeah, when I... That's bullshit. Like, whenever I leave, it freezes the game for no reason.
It might be due to compatibility issues with the emulator, ROM corruption, or insufficient system resources. Try updating it to the latest version, ensuring you have a clean, uncorrupted ROM file.
I was just gonna say some stupid
and
shit.
And adjust the emulator settings for better performance.
Yeah, I don't know.
If the issue persists, you might want to seek help from online forums or communities dedicated to emulation.
So nothing really. That sucks, man. For shit, I love guy.
S-O-L.
Fuck, that sucks, man. I love this game. I was hoping to at least get, you know, some, at least try to get it, like, started where I can get the temple done, like, tomorrow or something. Or the next day, or whatever. But no, looks like that's not gonna happen.
Did you try taking the mask off before you leave the research lab?
Yeah. This is bullshit. Feed the Zora eggs to these hungry fish.
You're hungry? You want an egg?
Like, really, though? What the heck? Steppy emotes, man. What the heck? That's funny as fuck looking. I'm getting kinda hungry. Yeah. It's like something about this place every time it freezes my game. The thing I haven't tried is... Yeah, I think it was the texture pack.
Well, now I can use the title back.
So, every time I load this area with the texture pack, it freezes for real? I'm gonna try this shit again. That's weird, bro. Yo, it really does. Weird,
bro. Yeah, that's really annoying. Why can't it load? It's fine going in.
Yeah, that's really weird. Okay, well, so if I, at least now I know, like, if that happens, just turn off texture pack for now.
What was your title?
I don't even remember. Swimming around.
Just swimming around.
It was. Because you said just hanging around earlier, so I did just swimming around. All right, well, like, I did it, dude. I put the bottle. Sweet, dude. Do you hear that fucking thunder?
Oh, the storm's coming in.
No, I want a Dr. Pepper. Can we go?
Really? It's the middle of the storm. This is literally like the main time.
Boosh. I want a Dr. Pepper, please. I'm just playing, you know, I'm just fucking with you. We don't have nothing to drink.
Give me this.
It does kind of suck.
Drink another Capri Sun.
Drink another Capri. I'm going to drink all of them.
Don't push it, bro, he says.
I'm going to push it, bro.
Episode 400. God.
No, you're not. Please. Proof. Proof. Proof, bro.
Oh, where's the proof?
He doesn't have any. He's full of crap.
There you go.
Thank you, sweetheart.
She's a sweetie angel.
We taught her right.
Okay, it is 10:20 at night. The storm is rolling in. Oh, yeah.
I don't want fish!
Uh-oh. This ain't looking, that ain't looking too good.
That's hooking, Boosh.
Oh.
And this is the 45th.
They're saying baseball size hail. You want baseball size
45 hail? Years ago, there was an F4 that hit here. Here you go. Take this photo, you old man. Yeah, I'm crafty. Now give me the seahorse. We got the seahorse! You gave the fisherman a pictograph of a female pirate. You don't quite get it, but he gave you a rare seahorse in return. Thank you. Hurry, take me back to the waters near Pinnacle Rock.
Oh, Joe just sent me proof. Dang, look.
Holy shit. Joe.
Joe is on a roll.
Yeah, Joe's a fucking lie, dude. Yeah, Joe's a lie, bro. There ain't no way. There ain't no way Joe did all this. Be lying, bro.
So, got a big storm coming.
That's fucking scary.
don't like that.
Get off of this.
Fly me to the moon.
I did it my way. Joe says I am alive. Alive. 20 minute episodes. I don't sleep much.
No, you're alive, bro. I don't sleep much.
He's a living lie.
Well, dude. Smoke you some reefer and go sleep.
Smoke you some reefer.
Do you know what reefer is, bro?
Reefage.
I can send you some in the mail.
You're on fire.
It's very original. No, I do not want to stop, drop, and roll.
No, your book is on fire.
Oh my god.
How about when they like each other?
Cool thing. Kelly Jones.
Public support for the moon mission is...
He plays Fly Me to the Moon.
Okay, something is breaking.
And we're dead. Again.
Yeah, we're blowing up.
The space program is a bloated mess.
I want to watch Twister.
Why?
It's that time of year.
You want to watch it right now?
Watch Twister?
Yeah.
It's got to be streaming on something.
You have strange powers. Look it up. You have strange powers, Leia. I have a request for you. Please follow me.
This is not something that you sell, a jingle and a slogan.
When I'm done, it's none of any better.
Look what I'm doing. I'm following this strange seahorse underwater in a strange land.
You told me that you guys don't do interviews, so I had to hire you guys.
I'm here for the test.
Who's he?
You.
We're in Jason Park.
60 missions in Korea.
I flew 52 missions in Korea.
I flew 52 missions in Korea. How's that?
Here in the depths of Pinnacle Rock live many dangerous sea snakes. My friend is trapped here. Leia, can you please find a way to rid the area of all the sea snakes and help my friend? Oh, I've taken the liberty of marking the route we just took on that map of yours. Hope you don't mind. No rush or anything, but I can't wait for you to defeat those nasty sea snakes and save my friend. I'm leaving you, buddy. Well, that's nice.
Ever know what we're doing?
I cannot accept
that. He believes in us, buddy.
I know a lot.
Fly me to the broom.
Go, no go for launch. If you fake this mission, every single thing that we have sacrificed will have been.
All right, there's an egg, my boys. Yeah.
We have to recast.
It doesn't look very healthy.
I think we should have gotten
that. That's not good, man. These things are bastards to kill when you run out of mana.
Did you read Rose? Did you read Rose message? Message?
No, what did it say?
I do smoke. It knocks me out for an hour or two, and then I'm up for hours.
Oh, yeah. Damn, bro, that's crazy. You know, I was mainly fucking with you though when I said that. I know you smoke, bro.
I traveled each and every highway and more.
Yeah, like it's streaming, but on nothing that we have, even though we have everything.
Do you have anything else to take for sleep?
He stopped getting on this.
Well, if we watch it in here like a family, I could watch it on the desktop computer.
Then again.
But we'd have to watch it like a family.
Well, we could, but I just wanted to watch it in our room. But there's nowhere we can watch it as a
family. I mean, like in the living room. Yeah, no, I see what you mean. Well, yeah, we could do it in the living room, Boosh. That's what I'm saying. We can watch it alone.
Y'all seen Twister?
think Joe's... I don't think he's really a movie guy. Much more than this. I didn't What the fuck is happening right now?
Mr. Moon. No, it's not Mr. Moon. Mike the Rat is singing.
Mike the Rat? Are you fucking kidding me? Mike. What's his name?
Mike.
His name is not Mike the fucking Rat.
It's Mike.
His name's not Mike the fucking Rat.
Yeah, Mike.
His name is not Mike.
Oh, he says, yes, I have seen Twister. You remember Tremors? How could you forget Tremors?
He's never seen Tremors. You've never seen Twister, bro. Why are you lying?
You don't live in Tornado Alley.
Yeah, you don't live in the South, bro. Why are you watching these Southern movies? What the fuck?
Dreamers was probably based in the South too.
I think it was based in Vegas, which is kind of the South.
I love Dreamers.
It was based outside of Vegas, I think, in Arizona, I think somewhere or something like that. Tremors, bro. Tremors was a good old movie. I used to love that movie with Kevin Old Bacon.
Kevin Old Bacon.
And that one old guy. What's his name? Kevin Old Bacon's partner. That movie, the old man. He's a pretty cool guy. He's funny.
Did you know that there are three Tremors movies?
There's actually seven.
Yeah.
Seven?
Seven.
Mm-hmm. Two of them.
Yeah, that's right.
Or there's five or six of them because two of them, I think, are based in Alaska.
Oh, creepy.
Yeah. And then one of them, I think Tremors 2, I think, is when they go to Mexico. I can't really remember, though. All right, we got another heart piece. Look how happy they are.
He said, dude, what about Dante's Peak?
We did it.
What?
Look how cute they are, they kiss.
That's us. That's me and you.
Kissing starfish. Yo, will you... Oh,
it's
dude.
Not a starfish.
Dude, I'm tripping. I said starfish.
It's a seahorse.
I'm a dumb shit.
Kevin Bacon didn't do the sequels, but the other guy did.
That's right, yeah. Yo, will you clip that, bro? Will you clip the me saying kissing starfish? I'm an idiot. I don't know why I said that.
Kissing starfish.
I want them to be clipped.
Flying Nimbus.
Why did you just say that? I miss Nimbus.
He's a good boy.
You'd ring the bell and there he'd come, little Nimbus, like a cloud. Uh-huh. Yes, he did.
No, please.
Joe clipped something. What did he clip?
He clipped the starfish thing.
Nah, did he really? The starfish. The seahorse thing?
You've brainwashed me.
Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god, now I have to do that fucking horrible shit again? I don't want to do it again, bro. Are you fucking kidding me? This shit's not even fun, bro.
What about Anaconda?
This shit's not even fun.
I don't think I've seen Anaconda.
Yeah, I don't want to do this shit again. I'm just going to end the stream. We're going to try to raid someone.
We're going to try to raid.
I don't want to do this shit again, dude. I'm too tired for all this. I'm out. I'm done. This is bullshit. I'm done. I need to go to bed anyway so I can get up at 8 o'clock. Let's see, who can we... Who can we raid?
We're gonna walk. What's that?
That's not Zelda. The fuck?
It's fun to stay at the fire. An old Terrence TJ.
Yeah, we're gonna hose this guy.
Some it's a movie about dude. A giant snake in a swamp.
Oh yeah, Anaconda, yeah.
Hold on, Joe, don't leave yet.
We hosted with 9 viewers, that's what's up.